What? This wasn't in the script. I...
Stay close.
Obviously. What the fuck just happened? No point just standing around.
There's gotta be a way through. There must be a way out.
Mark, give me a hand moving this shit. Huh.
shit!
Mark, here. Let's move the desk. Hello? Mark? Jamie? Here.
Kaye.
We're okay.
We're okay.
Thank God. We found a key. Let's get out of here. Hear that? This way. I've had enough of this shit. What the hell is going on?
Well, Du'Met offered a unique H.H. Holmes experience, and Charlie couldn't resist. The problem is, for Du'Met, it's real.
Moving walls, traps, tricks. It's everything Holmes did.
So why? Why is he doing it?
Why did Holmes do what he did? Why do any of the killers we've covered do the shit they do?
Upper hand. Trauma.
They're crazy. Social,
but they aren't.
Can you see him? Guys, over here. Holy shit.
Is this?
We don't know what it is.
I'll watch the door. You guys look around.
That smell. My God.
This is hers. We're fucked. He's just gonna pick us off one by one, isn't he? did he do to her?
I'm so sorry.
Don't fucking touch me. Don't start pretending like you give a shit now.
Let's focus on getting the hell out of here. You two can fight later.
We need a plan. Forget his games, traps, all that bullshit. Think about the killers we've covered. There's always a weakness.
You suggesting we invite him to tea and psychoanalyze?
I'm suggesting we use our heads.
We can make guesses all day, but if we die here, it won't matter. I'm not playing detective, I just want to survive.
Playing detective is how we survive. We play his games, we'll lose. We need to outthink him.
He's trying to pick us off one at a time. We need to stick together.
Hang on.
He could be listening to us right now.
Where should we go?
Back to the ferry.
It left, remember?
It's on a line. Maybe we could reel it in.
Maybe isn't good enough.
The lighthouse. Maybe we can signal for help. There's police boats patrolling the lakes, right?
All the way out here?
Lighthouses are meant to be seen for miles.
Are you shooting any of this? No one is gonna believe it without proof.
You want me to record him trying to kill us?
And the bodies? For the cops.
Hear that? The walls are moving again.
Kaye, hang on. We need to stay close.
Shit! Kaye! Hang on!
72. 90.
Psychological assessment conducted by Dr. Isabella Garcia. Patient name, Monday, Hector. Behavioral observation. Hector arrived at our scheduled appointment 24 minutes late. Once we sat down and began the session, he struggled to maintain eye contact. He found it difficult to articulate his feelings and was terse and guarded throughout. Hector has been working long hours and, as a result, isn't sleeping well. Hector spoke about his recently deceased mother and displayed evidence that he hasn't yet fully come to terms with her death. I strongly recommended a course of antidepressants, but he is resistant to this idea, believing that it would have a detrimental effect on his capability with regards to his current investigation. Hector describes his work in immaculate detail, and contrary to earlier in the session, his thought content is both coherent and logical. He is displaying an unhealthy obsession with his work, but his recent bereavement may be the underlying issue.
fucking lab rat here for your amusement. So now what? Here we go. What the hell? Oh, what the hell?